Nothing but net. That's what city employee ballers were shooting for during this year's CMC basketball tournament. Hey, I'm Lucha Morales, and this is Houston Happenings. When it comes to hoops, City Council goes all in each year at their annual CMC Basketball Games event.
This is the fourth year that this basketball game's been going on, but I've only organized it the last couple years, but every year's growing and growing, and more people coming out. It's becoming a bigger event.
The event is part of the CMC, a month-long giving campaign that lets city employees donate to a charity of their choice. This year, employees hope to raise more than $700,000 to the CMC that will benefit more than 700 agencies.
Every year, a different council member will be the chairman of the fundraiser, so they can choose whatever they would like for where the funds to go. So this year we choose the Special Olympics, last year is a different organization. So every year it's different.
Hey, this is another time we're doing CMC. We're out here supporting everything, making sure that we give money to these agencies. Go HR!
City Council, the Mayor's Office, Human Resources, Finance, Parks, and General Services all had employee teams play this year. HR beat GSD, going on to play Parks, with Parks beating out both HR and Finance. The Mayor's Office beat City Council in the final featured game.
I'm happy to be here, just out here supporting the City of Houston HR. So proud of my team. We really came out, we showed heart, and we gave it everything we had.
This is amazing. I never thought I'd be able to do something like this. So to be able to organize something with council members and the mayor and where everyone is involved and it's for a good cause, it's unbelievable actually.
City employees have until October 31st to make a CMC donation through ESS.